When it came to choosing our circulators, it was clear to us we can only ensure the accuracy of our measurement data with precise regulation. High-quality measurement requires high-quality temperature control.
Hallo, ich bin Simon Hausner.
Hi, I'm Simon Hausner, CTO at Flucon. Our core expertise lies in fluids. We can analyze anything that flows in some way. The main industries we serve include automotive, especially in the development of lubricants like oils and greases, as well as paints and coatings. We work with many research partners, technical universities, and corporate clients. In addition to developing and distributing our instruments, we also use them in our own lab. This gives us not only the manufacturer's, but also the user's perspective, and that drives us to keep improving our equipment. We also operate a globally unique high-pressure laboratory, where we can study various material properties under pressures up to 1.4 gigapascals. That's 14,000 bar, so quite a lot of pressure. Our latest development is what we call the dual approach, combining static methods using the Epsilon Plus device with dynamic testing in the eLub tester. With our Epsilon Plus, a dielectric measurement device, we can analyze the electrical properties of oils and greases. This is particularly relevant in electric powertrains, where electrical fields interact with the lubricant. The key questions are, what happens to the lubricant film? Does it conduct? Does it insulate? Is there a risk of electrical breakdowns? For the Epsilon Plus, we mainly use circulators from the Corio and Meggio series. They offer the interfaces we need, RS232, and most importantly, the precision and temperature control that is absolutely crucial for us. Unlike the Epsilon Plus, which operates under constant conditions, the eLub tester involves moving parts. It includes a ball bearing filled with oil or grease, which is then dielectrically analyzed depending on variables like rotational speed, axial load, and oil temperature. With the Maggio series, we especially appreciate the pump's strong flow rate. It ensures rapid heat removal, which is important due to compression heat generated in the lubrication gap. At Flucon, family business means not just my twin sister, my father, and me. It also includes our entire team. But teamwork goes beyond our company and includes the whole supply chain. We have a very close relationship with our suppliers, and JULABO is a great example of that. From the very beginning, we've had great experiences with them, and we still have some early models in our lab. Real dinosaurs, which speaks to JULABO's product quality. Whenever we have technical or organizational questions, we can count on a reliable answer the very same day, which we really value. Service is a big deal when it comes to our suppliers. We often have niche requests, and in our experience, JULABO has been an excellent counterpart. You quickly get connected to someone knowledgeable, and you get answers based on hands-on experience, even for things not covered in manuals or standard documentation. We also want to contribute to sustainability, for example, by installing a photovoltaic system. Another good example is our choice to use JULABO circulators with natural refrigerants. We want to work with products that are aligned with sustainable practices. We're very satisfied with JULABO, and we want to keep it that way.